Hey, it's Todd Alt. These are Wall Street Words. Today's word is seed capital. It's a lot of confusion around this term. Some people say angel investor. It can be broadly defined, but seed capital is effectively the initial money of setting up a company to really before you go out and raise any real money. Seed capital is smaller in nature, usually friends, family, some important investors that like to seed people that they trust or believe in or hope that their business plan will pay off. This is usually done before venture capital and is usually for a smaller amount of money to get a company started. Usually that money is spent to go seek additional capital, set up a business plan, do all the things necessary to make sure the company's ready to go, to get game time ready to go raise real capital, seed capital. Hey, thanks for watching Wall Street Words. New words and terms delivered every single day. Please subscribe, push the bell. If you found this information helpful or you think someone could benefit from this information, please share this video. Thanks for watching our channel. Always good things happening here.